fazendo com tranquilidade. A diretoria começou.
I think this was absolutely amazing. I love everything about Carnival. I think it's just so much about empowerment and about resistance against everything that they have been through. And I think it's just an amazing thing to be part of that and to try and respect their history. Yeah, absolutely. So I live in Melbourne, so we had the longest lockdown in the world. And it's my first time traveling abroad as well, so it feels really bizarre to be around this many people.